face blind.
Ooh, where is he?
Oh, there he is.
Oh, I can just smell the money already.
Here we are, darling. The best eatery in town.
Harold, again?
Martha, I know what you're thinking. It is not me this time.
Well, whatever it is, it's disgusting.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Mr. Krabs, Squidward, allow me to introduce my date, Patty.
Your date's a Krabby Patty?
He thinks the boys really lost it.
What is that putrid odor?
Oh, it's that Krabby Patty. What are you doing with that rotten piece of meat, boy?
This isn't a piece of meat, Mr. Krabs. She's Patty.
We're on a special date tonight, so you don't mind if we get the manager's treatment, do you?
Sorry, boy, no can do.
Oh, really? Mr. Fiber says different.
What was that? I couldn't hear you.
How about now?
All right, take a seat.
Grazie. Here you go, my dear. A throne befitting a queen.